And here's the rocks. See, she looks up, doesn't know where I am. I'm right here. I'm right here. Gotta pet her all the time. Just to let you know. That's what she does. Sits on the bed, waiting for me now. And when I come in or whatever, mom comes in, she's happy, sits down, and gets up half an hour later, goes find out where the other person is, make sure they haven't left without her knowing. Yeah. That is what she does. She's the beast of the house. That is when she was 3.5 weeks old. We didn't crop her ears. Didn't crop her ears or anything. Hey, one down? You want down? Okay, let's see what she does when they let her down. And she's gonna wipe back up again. That's what she does. Goes, walks around. What are you doing? What are you doing? Goes, kinda wakes up. Oopsie, she can't see. We blocked her way. Okay, come here. I got all my junk when I returned. Let me move all this. My backpack. Yeah. Alright, my wife loves to move furniture, which doesn't help a blind dog. Come on. I'm gonna go this way. Let's see what she does. We got an outside porch here. What are you doing? What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? Wanna come this way? Come on. Come on, over here. Come on, this way. Good girl. She kind of knows. But she does. We have a porch. Yeah. Go on. Well, depends on if it's too cold or not. We live in Southern California, which doesn't get too cold. What are you doing? Hearing things? Hmm? No. So what are you going to do? Just sit there? Now these are her 60 million toys. They're all old. We never get rid of anything because we found that she plays with every single one of them at one time or another. So we've kept them all. Some are beat up, have no eyeballs, no body, no nothing, no squeaky, no nothing. This is where she eats. This is the kitchen. She's already eaten. No, she hasn't eaten yet. That's right. We gotta feed her. Okay, alright. Come on. Here's your food. Here's your food. Here's your water. Gotta hang on to this because I don't have an official camera. I'm using my iPhone. This thing. Fill it up with water. I'm the official food guy with her.
What's that? What's that? Is that your food? Huh?
Now that I've done every little food here, here's what she eats. Loves it. You can't understand how dog and her. Original ultra whole body health stuff. So a company will take the lid off. Natural balance. She loves it. It's good on her intestines and stuff. So that's what happens. It's real good for her. But I put it in a little cup. And I mix it. And I will give it to her. I don't give it too much. The doctor said she was fat. This is what she does. Not a million. Yeah. What are you doing? Doesn't get too much. Just kind of wet it down. That's it. You don't give it to her. She finds it. She finds it and then she eats it. does a pretty good job finishing it. So, and that's how our days and mornings and whatever start. Pretty much. Okay? So we'll let her eat, and then that's it. All right. We'll see you later.